Hi Nikhil. Hello everyone. So we are live. We are doing this InstaLive session with our patients who have had surgeries with us, different surgeries in the past. Here we have Ms. Shambhavi. InstaLive session is to educate people about different cosmetic surgeries. Now, here we have Ms. Shambhavi. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks for doing this. Thanks for encouraging people to know about cosmetic surgeries and share your experience.
Sure, so I will. Should I start now?
Yeah, so we are starting. Yeah, it's live. So thanks everyone for joining in. The idea about this series is that patients who have had these surgeries done from us come live in front of you asking all your questions, answering all your questions and doubts. If you have any things in your mind, please share here, and she will be there to answer her about experience. So, Shambhavi, over to you. Please tell us about yourself, what you do, and what issues you had, and why you came to us.
Sure, sir. I'm Shambhavi. Hello, everyone. I'm Shambhavi Malpia. I'm a law student. Currently, I'm pursuing law from Symbiosis. So, 5 years ago, I was a grade 3 obese, weighing about 108 kilograms, which is way too much for a teenager. My body made me feel so insecure that I was not able to take even a small piece from my friends and family. I was not able to go out in public. I had a fear from humans. So I decided to lose weight. After working out for about 1 year, I lost 45 kilograms, which is a tremendous amount of weight.
Yes,
but
it is.
But still, my body was a mess. I was not able to see myself naked or in short dress in front of mirror. I had loose skin all over my body, which again made me depressed because I worked really, really, really hard to lose such amount of weight. And yes, I had such an ugly physique, I must say. Like, I had stretch marks, I had loose skin all over my belly, I had bra rolls, you have seen it, right?
Yeah.
So, while surfing on internet, I was looking for plastic surgery, and I saw a video which piqued my interest into plastic surgeries. While researching, I found about you. I found about Dr. Rajat Gupta, who was mentioned as the best plastic surgeon, not only in India but abroad too. You are a board certified plastic surgeon. I started seeing your videos. I started listening it, which again, you know, with the confidence which I lost, I was able to regain it after watching your videos. I saw your transformation. Then I decided to talk about this to my mom. She was a bit skeptical. She was very confused.
Parents love their kids and they want it to be safe and they are apprehensive. I remember talking to your mom at that time as well.
Yes, sir. We booked an online appointment, and I'm very happy that you explained everything in detail, right from how it happened. You without seeing my body, you were able to tell the areas where I had loose skin, right? So she was very convinced at that time, and then we booked for an surgery date was fixed after 2-3 more appointments, my checkups and everything were done. So on 24th of December, I guess, we flew to Delhi.
Okay, where are you from, Shambhavi? Where are you from?
I'm from Ranchi, sir.
Ranchi. So, you must have had some apprehensions flying in from Ranchi to Delhi.
I was very excited because I saw your results. I saw your videos. I followed you on Insta. So, okay. I was pretty sure that the results would be amazing. And it is amazing. I appreciate it. I'm so happy that you gifted me a body which I wanted it for years. I was not able to achieve this body even after working out for hours. Even after working out for years, I was not able to achieve this body.
So the message to the audience is that what Ms. Shambhavi did was an inspiration. She lost around 45 kgs, which is a lot amount. She lost all that weight and all that fat. But what happens is, since the skin also expands once you are fat, the skin sags. The fat goes, but the skin sags. And you can do nothing about skin sagging. And for that, you need to...
I decided to participate in bodybuilding competition. But because of my saggy skin over my breast, my tummy, my arms, I was not able to participate.
Yeah. Yes, I'm glad we could help you. So, Can
Then
you
you are a miracle maker. You transform my body. I'm so grateful to you. I'm so grateful to you. I don't
thank
have
you.
words to thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Words like these actually are very touching. So I want to know about what all thought were there in your mind when you decided to go for this surgery. I'm sh so many people still think cosmetic surgery is, they don't talk about it. You are very openly talking about it though. So a lot of people have this apprehension about cosmetic surgery, whether they should go for it or not. Will they lose the skin themselves? Will they tone their muscles? So what was going in your mind when you decided about the surgery?
See, on my point of view was, I was pretty sure that I'll get a body which I wanted. I was confirmed that I will get up because I chose for the best. I value my body more than money, right? There are other places which were offering plastic surgery at a cheaper rate. But I didn't want to take a risk at this point because I already had a bad body, right? So I chose for the best and I got the results. I got proper hourglass physique.
Yeah, so let's talk about your result. I've seen your results. So what do you think about your results? You have got a nice hourglass shape, which you said, but you also talk about, you know, we do high definition tummy tuck. So we create contours, the central and the lateral edges of rectus. So can you just tell about those results to our audience that it looks very
Sure,
aesthetic?
I will. Yeah. I had, before opting for the surgery, my tummy was lagging. It was saggy and it was lagging behind, below my pelvic area, right? So
Yeah.
after surgery, I had like proper, like the muscles were attached to my body and I had proper contours. I have proper abs right now. People appreciate me. I am famous in my college right now for having perfect abs and perfect body. People appreciate me. And
So
I,
now
every
in the
time they
college,
appreciate
everybody
me, I
know.
feel thankful to you.
Now in co your college, everybody will know that you have abs because of the procedure.
Yeah, everyone will come to know about it. Shit, man.
So, anyways, another question a lot of people ask and are fearful about body contouring or tummy tuck is how much painful and what was the recovery time about the procedure? Can you tell about your recovery to our audience?
Sure. The recovery started from the very next day. The very next day, my catheter and everything was removed. I was able to walk from the very next day of the surgery. Then after 15 days, I was able to walk straight because there were a few reminders, right? First of all, I was not able to walk straight. I had to bend and walk because as
Thank you
there were
for this.
stitches, after 7 days, my stitches and everything was removed. After 15 days, I could walk straight. After 21 days, I started my regular cardio workout. And after 6 weeks, I started my weight training. So
Yeah.
it was moderate amount. There was a moderate amount of pain in the initial of the surgery, but the results are splendid. That's it.
Yeah, I always tell my patients that there will be some discomfort after the procedure, but these discomforts are temporary, but results are permanent, isn't it?
It won't last long. It won't last long. It will last for about 7 days, 7 to 8 days.
Yeah. So, I really enjoy talking to you. I will I'll ask our audience if they have any questions to me or to Ms. Shambhavi. They can please ask. Now, Shambhavi, what do you think about cosmetic surgery? Any message to people who are contemplating cosmetic surgery, who are thinking about cosmetic surgery, but they are apprehensive, they are scared, and they're not taking the plunge?
I think they should go for it. What's the use of having a body which you can't expose, right? From my point of view,
Okay.
I think you should go for a plastic surgery because you have worked hard for your body and you're not able to get the expected results. So go for a surgery, right? If
Yeah.
you, I, in my case, I really worked hard for losing weight and I had all the loose skin. So the loose skin was not what I wanted for. I didn't lose weight for loose skin, right? So I think people should go for surgery for the expected body, for the expected body to want. That's it.
Yeah. Okay. So, any questions? A lot of people are saying good things about you. They are very proud of you that you are talking about this procedure and your experience of the surgery. Because still, some people, many people in India, especially, are keep this procedures secret. They are not comfortable talking about it because they think the society judge them. The idea about these procedures are to give yourself a satisfaction, a happiness that what you can achieve. Someone is asking that how painful is it after the surgery? And someone is asking about your six-pack abs in campus.
He's our sports director.
He's your sports director.
Yeah, full set campus admin is asking about six-pack abs. Yeah. Sir, I'll bring it on. I'll bring it on. I will bring my six-packs very soon.
Yeah, so I've already created 3 packs for you. You just have to make them 6.
Ah, sir, don't expose my truth behind the 6-pack and everything.
Okay, so someone is asking, Ms. Renu is asking, how many days were you in hospital and how was your pain after the procedure? 2 days.
See, yeah. It was a bit painful. Yeah, to be honest, it was a bit painful, but the pain lasted only for 7 days, not more than that.
And of course, in 7 days also, after first couple of days, the pain would have decreased.
Yeah, pain was decreased. After and, stitches and everything was removed, I was able to like move freely and stand straight. So
yeah, I keep my patients overnight in hospital for one night if they are from Delhi. If they are from outside Delhi, as you were, I keep patients in the hospital overnight for 2 nights. So that's my standard protocol. So people are really appreciating you, Sambhavi, and I'm glad we did this. And I'm even if we touch one life, one patient, one person at this time who gets motivated for cosmetic surgery, who can get inspired from you, I think this all the effort is worth it, isn't it?
Sir, but you are the miracle maker. You are the reason I opted for plastic surgery. You made my body transform. Of course, I did too, but you gave the shape I wanted. You gave me the proper physique I was craving for years. So, a huge shout out to you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks for your trust. I'm glad we could help you. I'm glad so many patients trust on us and we are very happy. Hussein is asking again, when were you able to walk and was it worse than cesarean?
The very next day after surgery.
Yeah, so she could
I
walk.
Was able to.
Yeah, she could walk the next day after surgery. Our patients don't need help to walk the next day. They're fine. Thank you, Ms. Renu, for appreciating our work. And she can't tell whether it was worse after cesarean or not because remember, Ms. Shambhavi is unmarried. So she doesn't have kids. So she can't tell whether it's more painful than cesarean or not, but I can tell you with my experience of surgeries with patients, they tell it's much less than cesarean because understand in cesarean, we go inside the abdominal cavity and open up the uterus, which is an internal organ. In this surgery, we do not touch the internal organs. We are just beneath the skin. So it's much less painful. There's more of discomfort. So, and yes, when we do it for a patient who have had cesarean, we remove the cesarean scar. They're left with only one scar, so they're not multiple scars. Someone is asking, why did she get a tummy tuck? So she has answered this before in Insta Live sessions. You can go back and watch this session. I'll save this up. So, Ms. Renu, we use absorbable stitches. Yeah, Shambhavi can also answer this. We use absorbable stitches, but if they don't absorb after 7 to 8 days, if I want to remove, I remove them because that gives the better scars. Although all the stitches removed are absorbable. Yeah, Shambhavi, you need to say something.
Yes, sir. After 21 days, approximately, all the stitches were absorbed. And after 7 days, the doctors and the nurses took my staples from around my belly. So,
yeah, so there
it's
was
not
couple
that painful or it's not that tough. Or the scar is also very light. Very light scar we have.
So so Shambhavi has very fine scar.
And hidden in the bikini line, so you need not to worry about your scar.
Yeah, scar is kept very very low. Scar is kept very very low, and nobody can see the scar even if you wear low waist denims or low waist sarees or dresses. Sir. It's a bikini scar. Another question: what Renu is asking, what if you are prone to keloids? So if someone has a very strong tendency of keloids, and we know that. After around 10 to 12 days of surgery, we give certain injections in that area on the scar so that the keloids don't form or hypertrophic scar doesn't form. So we make sure that the scar is kept as good as possible. So that's what we are trained as cosmetic surgeons, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. So I enjoyed doing this live with you, Shambhavi. I think we took a lot of questions as well, and I'm sure even you enjoyed this.
I enjoyed it too.
Yeah. So thank you for doing this. I'm sure people loved it, and we'll keep doing this more live sessions with other patients as well. Do keep watching our Insta stories and posts. It's my idea to spread awareness and education about different kinds of cosmetic surgeries we do in India. And I can trust and I can tell you that top quality surgeries are done in India. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
Yes, sir.
Shambhu.
Sure.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for doing this. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.